since there is a maxillary transverse discrepancy, you would go for the expansion of the maxillary arch and create space for the accommodation of the canine. So this would basically go for a non-extraction treatment plan. But then we advised an OPG. In the OPG, we could further see that there is evidence of the canine overlapping on the lateral incisors. So we were curious whether this has impacted the root of the lateral incisor, whether there is any resorption. So we advised a CBCT in this case. These are the CBCT images. Even from these CBCT images were not conclusive enough to understand the 3D representation of the root resorption. We could identify it in three different slices, but we could not quantify it specifically using CBCT as well. So what if I could tell you that we could visualize this, the amount of resorption using this artificial intelligence technology. I would like to give a demonstration. This is what the artificial intelligence technology can do. It can identify the individual teeth, it can separate it out from the bone. We can incorporate the bone, or if we want to just visualize the teeth, we can remove the bone from the teeth structure. We can selectively extract the teeth which are not of interest to us. For example, now I have. Now I want to visualize the amount of resorption in this. Now I want to visualize the amount of resorption in the lateral incisor. So we can see that there is a